me, Fred the House Cat. When my family leaves for the day, my bunch of sits inside watching the world go by. Hi, they come.
It was a cold and snowy day as the very brave Hal marched on to the frozen tundra of Walter's Field and made his catch. And on a windy autumn day, with the barometric pressure falling steadily, Hal made this catch. And then, on a warm spring day, with a high allergy count, Hal made this catch. Gazoon, Hal.
Oh, I just love you so much, Harold.
Okay, here's the game plan.
I'm gonna run, they're gonna throw you,
I'm gonna catch you. Ready?
All right, Hal, go! Go along! Father, Matt, get going!
Go!
Tally, roll!
I've never been in a cave before.
Whoa, me either.
Me neither.
Harold. Which way to go?
Whoa, Hal. If we're going to be in here, we got to be safe.
Okay, let's see. Cave, exploration, rules.
Okay, here they are. Never explore a cave by yourself in case someone gets lost or hurt.
One, two, three, four.
There's four of us, so I'm not by myself. Check.
Always wear a hard hat in a cave in case of falling rocks.
Well, that certainly makes sense.
One, two, three, four.
Four hard hats.
Check.
Always have a flashlight.
Check.
Speak softly in a cave because sound vibrations can harm rock structures and then the creatures that live there.
Check.
I mean, check.
Okay, now we're ready to find Harold. Where do we start?
You guys, this is the stream has Harold away, so we should follow the stream.
Agreed. We follow the stream then.
Onward and yonward.
I mean, onward and yonward. Hal, we're all here for you. We're gonna find Harold. I promise.
Hal, I'll never miss catching you again. I promise.
This cave is unlike anything I've ever seen.
Oh man, I wonder how this cave was even made.
Whoa!
Who are you, little cutie?
I'm a glowworm, man.
Very impressive glowing, young worm.
Thanks. So this cave was made by water.
Water?
Water. Why'd it have to be water?
Yeah, without water, this cave wouldn't be here.
Huh, how so?
Water seeped into the mountain and slowly wore away the rock, leaving empty space to decay a cave.
Man, that's a lot of work for water.
Oh yeah, a lot of work done over millions of years.
A tiny bit at a time.
Water also carried away my Harold. Have you seen him? He's round and red and flat, looks like a little red pizza. He's real talented and a gentleman. Have you seen him?
Oh, yeah! Your Harold was tripping downstream. We saw him pass through a short while ago.
No, thanks! We're coming, Harold!
Come on, gang! Tally-ho!
I don't see Harold. We still haven't caught up to him.
Never fear, Hal.
We will catch up to your beloved Harold.
But what happens if we don't? I might never see Harold again.
We're gonna catch up to the moon, you guys, come on!
These are really cool, but so hard to get around.
Another cave rule. You should not touch rock formations because they can break, and these took millions of years to grow.
Oh, man. I'm going to break something a million years old.
Right, me too.
Yes, copy that.
I promise I won't touch anything. We've got to get moving. Harold's in here somewhere.
What are these rock formations anyway?
Well, the ones growing up from the ground are called stalagmites.
Stalagmites.
And the ones growing down from the ceiling are called stalactites.
Stalactites. Got it.
Stalagmites.
Stalactites.
No, you mix them up. Stalagmites. Stalactite.
Right, of course. Stalagmites.
Stalactites. Oh, man, you mix them up again.
Stalagmite. Stalactite. I can't hear the difference between two words.
Hey, I just had an idea how to remember them. See, stalactites have to hang tight to the ceiling. And stalagmites grow up from the ground.
Brilliant, Daisy! Stalagmites, ground! Stalactites, tight to the ceiling!
You got it!
Stalagmite, stalactite.
Stalagmite, stalactite.
It's Harold! Let's see him!
Hey, Harold! No exploring alone! And Harold remaining!
Harold!
I'm coming for you, Harold!
Harold!
Where are you?
I don't hear anything.
Which way did Hal go?
Hey, how goes it?
Well, hello, kind sir. Have you seen a dog go by?
Nope, can't say that I have, because I've got no eyes.
No eyes? What do you see?
And since there's no light in here, I don't need eyes. There's a bunch of eyeless creatures like me living in here.
But how do you know where to go and get food and stuff?
No, we get along just fine. We use our other senses to make our way.
So you don't even need flashlights like we do?
Nope. And to answer your question, I didn't see it all pass, but I definitely smelled him go by. Your friend went that way.
Oh, thank you so much!
Onward and
Yonward!
Hal! Hey, Hal! You there, boy? Hal!
Hal, where are you? Hal!
Where are you?
Hey, guys! Over here! Near the big pool of water!
Where's that? Wait, I hear water rushing! This way!
I love you so much, Harold.
I love you too, Harold.